Chennai, the capital city of Tamil Nadu, is a major commercial and cultural center of South India. It's also a hub of Tamil film industry and attracts talented artists from across the country. Here we meet Ujjaini Roy, a singer, composer and writer who's from Tripura. She came to Chennai in 2003 after completing her management studies in Bangalore. She quit her corporate job in 2004 to fulfill her dreams in the world of entertainment. Ujjaini has sung numerous songs in Tamil, Hindi, Kannada, Malayalam and Telugu films and has worked with the likes of A.R. Rahman and Ilayaraja.
I came into a city where I didn't know the language. I had no family over here. Considering that point, from that point, I think I've come a long, long way. I have a fan base here in Tamil Nadu. I'm known in the south. I've done lots and lots of work with, you know, people I considered icons.
Ujjaini is the founder member of bands like Tribe and Orko. She's been working and experimenting with various genres of music like opera, rock, Indian and Western classical, jazz and folk music. Ujjaini is also a Bharatanatyam dancer and performs professionally.
Apart from everything put aside, my first love is still classical music. So it's always nice to get back over there, especially when I see my students, you know, doing well. When I can see that I can give something back to them, what I learned from my guru, what I can give back to them. It's nice.
Southern states in the country have attracted many talented professionals from the Northeast. In Hyderabad city, we met Dr. Sarveshwar Saharia, one of the country's famous organ transplant surgeons. Dr. Saharia was born in a remote Mangaldai village in Darang district of Assam and completed his medical education from Delhi and Chandigarh. In 1981, he joined Krishna Institute of Medical Sciences and since then has performed more than 3,000 renal transplant operations, which is probably the highest number performed by a single surgeon in the country.
I think more people from Hyderabad knows me than back home, because I'm here from Assam for the last more than 30, 40 years. So many people may not know me from Assam. But here, I think many people knows me, that one Dr. Saharia is there in KIMS Hospital, who's trained in organ transplant.
On the academic front too, professionals from the Northeast are leading from the front. Dr. Ajay Liu Niumai is a Naga of Lengmai tribe from Manipur and is currently an associate professor at the Center for the Study of Social Exclusion and Inclusive Policy, University of Hyderabad. She moved to Andhra Pradesh in the year 2000 after completing her PhD from Jawaharlal Nehru University in New Delhi. In 2008, she married David Randhir Rao, a scientist who is closely associated with former President APJ Abdul Kalam. Her area of interest in research includes sociology of gender, NGOs and development, Northeast studies, Indian diaspora and philanthropy.
I would say that we have acculturated ourselves, you know. We have acculturated, matlab, we have our own culture, but we have adapted the good culture of Andhra Pradesh. So there is a combination of cultures in us through this many years, you know. And I think I'm a very good example of acculturation.
The Northeast region of the country is home to a huge talent pool. And these talented people are giving their best to the process of nation building.